Cowboys first design in Manchester. Unlike the Hamilton Texas Center. And now we're going to see the Cowboys first
Hollywood film. Hear that, look at this.
Listen to the noise.
The ship, it's bigger than an Airbus 380 in terms of raw impression on you.
Let's come past with the bomb doors open. You see the huge size of that bomb door.
Five missions with 100 squadron was damaged by enemy fire. Then it flew with 100 squadron and also with 550 squadron, and finally retired from operational service in November 1944 after doing 830 hours, which for a Lancaster was a lot of flying. Also very manoeuvrable aeroplane. They made these at the shadow factory at Castle Bromwich alongside the Spitfires, and these were test flown by the great and wonderful Alex Henshaw, who as his party piece used to barrel roll a Lancaster. And he said he had a Czechoslovakian flight engineer who would stand behind the pilots if he couldn't find him.
Contemporary pilot, and somebody tells you, would you like to fly the Lancaster? And that becomes the problem, because it's much easier to become a space shuttle pilot. Flying a tail dragger, a big one, with enormous inertia.